So, this is the Devil's Trade at the Black Coffee Session, and I'm gonna play a song about a Transylvanian village, which was a Hungarian village in Transylvania, and got destroyed by the Romanian government in the early 80s. And they opened the gate next to the village, and the river flooded the village. So it's a lake now, and I've been to that lake, and I've seen the church growing out from the lake, which is the last sign of the village. And the village is called Pözöduifal.
Cigarette blue.